time to actually continue Blue Dragon Plus. I haven't done any of these videos in a while, so it's probably best I don't get too far behind in this. How about stopping the robots full of bombs? Isn't that a good strategy? No? I'm not exactly sure what they're talking about. So, do they even explain where they were going? I know that they were trying to stop the bombs, but... has been too long. I can't remember what happened in the last bit. So, doesn't that just basically defeat any purpose of getting a game over? Honestly, that kind of defangs all threats, doesn't it? I want the caster girl to go over here. The warrior guy can go over here. Or ignore me. Actually, I can probably just beat him dead since there's only four. You get the treasure chest, might as well. There always has to be rats to steal the treasure. Nothing can ever just be easy like that, huh? What's that? So it was like flying? B booby trap chest or something. Oh. I was expecting a booby trap or it to be a fake chest. So anytime you feel like hitting the rats... Is that a colored chest? Yeah, it is, isn't it? So what's the point of having a bow and arrow if its range is basically two squares? To try fire. Hopefully something not that important. So now the question is, where's the red key, or the purple key? What do metals even do anyway? This again. That's the treasure that was stolen. What's a nice thing is, though, it doesn't matter how much work each individual character does, they get the same amount of experience in the end.